got to be there earlier for those dynamic changes. I feel like your rhythm went there rather than before. So it's especially when the second clarinet has been drawn in, you're assisting in this crescendo. You got to go a little bit further. Maybe a figure one in the second time?
Thank you.
not bringing in contact with the orchestra at crucial moments. It's just when they need you is when you look away. Yeah, so you try to keep contact with them. Crucial parts towards and away from pivot points. You know what I mean? Like you had this figure 10. You were with them going into it, and it's a split second after they hit it is when you look away. That's it. Contact with the orchestra more, and they'll have more contact with you. This is hard. Is the ensemble finished before it even line up with the so you have to be clear with this. This is not something that needs ornamentation. This is all just very up and down. Otherwise, they'll just look as well. Oh, you're not there with me? Okay, I'll up, 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 up. A small upbeat will give them a faster tempo.
Thank you.